Experts say you shouldn't expect Black Friday car deals to be as big this year. Edmunds is citing a lack of inventory caused by all the factory shutdowns. There simply aren't enough 2021 models out there. Analysts expect the inventory to remain low through the end of the year.